lovelies, Cuckoo Cookery here, and I have no words. Okay, let's try this again. Hello, lovelies, Cuckoo Cookery here with the March Disneybound challenge. I can't. Why am I struggling today? Hello, lovelies, Cuckoo Cookery here, and today is the first day of the March Disneybound challenge. Yes, February is finally over. It was not a great month. Seasonal depression is the worst, but it's fine. It's March now. Everything's gonna be fine, even though I live in Utah, so it's gonna be winter for at least another month. I kind of forgot about the March Disneybound challenge and that it showed up in my Instagram feed, and I do not promise to do one every day this month. But like I said, the seasonal depression is kicking my butt right now. Also, I don't love all of the prompts for this month, but some of them are really good and I am really excited about them. And today's prompt is to do a character from a movie that came out when you were 10. I was 10 in 2004, and my first thought was Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen, because that movie is super dope. I rewatched it the other day, and it really is so good and so fun, and the soundtrack is such a bop, and Lindsay Lohan in early 2000s is like the most iconic thing that ever happened. But since you probably already saw like the name of this episode before you watched it, you see that I am not doing Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen because her looks are just too iconic and I couldn't find like exact pieces. I couldn't even find the like necklace that has bottle caps on it and is like the coolest thing, and I didn't feel like I could do her justice. So instead, I am doing the guy from National Treasure, whose name I forgot to look up. Ben Gates, right? Nicolas Cage from National Treasure. I really love this movie. It is so ridiculous and so much fun. And like, the look I'm doing today is kind of boring. Like, Ben dresses pretty normally. Although there is a scene where they go shopping for clothes and he comes out and I'm like, there is no way a 30-year-old bachelor would choose that outfit for himself. Like, the layering is on point and I'm like, no, he did not choose that outfit. But he is shopping with the girl, so maybe she helped him pick stuff out. I don't know. Or maybe he's a fashion guru. He doesn't really give that vibe. And it's not like the most fashionable outfit. It's just there's something about it that does not give the I just pulled this off the rack vibe. But it is a pretty simple look. I threw it together pretty quickly while watching Bird Notice because that show was amazing. I should be watching Disney movies. I kind of want to watch National Treasure again because it's just really fun. It's one I watch quite often. It's a comfort movie for me. You know, it's light action, just silly, really fun. Some actually really good dialogue. I love Riley. I was gonna do Riley, but he also has like pretty boring basic clothes. And Ben felt at least a little more iconic. But Riley is like the best comic relief character of all time. I adore him. I really love the like American history aspect of National Treasure and the respect it has for our forefathers, even though it's like an absolutely absurd, silly movie about the Templars and there's a map on the back of the Declaration of Independence. Like, it's ridiculous. But seeing Ben Gates just love the Declaration of Independence and like quoting it the way he does and just the love of our forefathers makes me really happy. I'm a very proud American. I love our heritage, and so I love that this movie celebrates that. Also, Sean Bean is in it and he doesn't die. He is the worst, but he doesn't die, and I love him. And I don't know, I like Disney movies where people shoot at each other. Like, we need more of that. This movie is like nerdy, but also action-y, and that's what I like to see. And I don't know, I don't have a ton to say about it. It's just, it's good, it's fun, it's ridiculous, it's what I like. I like really campy action movies. That is my favorite genre of movie. Like, people shoot at each other, the plot is absurd, nobody's taking this seriously, but we're all having fun. That's what I want from a movie. Like, that's pretty much it. The Mummy, The Librarian, National Treasure. These are my movies. So I had a lot of fun making this look. I am really looking forward to some of the others coming up in the March Disneybound Challenge. I'm really struggling with, like, making decisions, even more so than usual. I know you guys have watched me do Disney bounds and I'm really bad at making choices. But right now I'm really struggling to like trust my instincts and like things that I'm making. That's a really difficult thing right now. So I don't know. Just cut me some slack if some of these kind of suck, because I feel like everything I do sucks right now. And it's great, but I'm fine. Everything's fine. Yeah. I really am okay. I'm so done with winter and COVID and life right now, but we're getting through. It's sunshiny today. It's cold and there's still snow on the ground, but there is sunshine and I like sunshine. Things will get better. I'm going to keep doing Disney Bounds this month, at least a handful of them. I'm really excited about it. I hope you guys are too. So we're coming up on the end of this look. So that is it for Ben Gates. I really hope that is his name. I didn't look it up, so hopefully I'm getting it right. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I did have a lot of fun with it, and I'm really looking forward to doing the March Disneybound challenge. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next episode. Bye!